Hi, everybody. It's Reverend Kyle Dorr here, and by God's grace, I serve the people at St. John's Presbyterian Church in Grimsby. Wherever you are watching this video today, thank you so much for taking a moment to stop by and to see what's up. Today is a very exciting day with a lot of things to look forward to. For example, maybe you're the kind of person that's really into sour peaches, and there's a lot of things maybe like that for you to look forward to today. Maybe you're more of a chocolate type person and a coffee crisp fan, so that's why today is exciting for you. Or maybe there's a lot to look forward to today if you're a licorice type of person. Maybe that's what really makes you feel excited today. But today, for me, certainly, I am excited about the fun of sugar, but I'm also excited about the meaningfulness of our history. I want to welcome you to the St. John's Grimsby 503rd Reformation Spectacular. That's right. Today, yeah, it's Halloween, but it's also a really important day in the history of the church, because it was 503 years ago today that Martin Luther decided to start a dialogue and a conversation with the church at that time when he nailed his 95 theses to the door of the Wittenberg Cathedral. And it was that act of nailing those theses that started one of many, many conversations and changes to the ways in which people experience their faith each day. And we are still feeling the effects of the Reformation in really positive and life-giving ways. So what are we going to do to celebrate? Well, we're going to listen to some songs that really talk about the themes of the Reformation that was begun by Luther and carried on by many other reformers. We're going to think about the themes of faith alone and to the glory of God alone, to be in Christ alone, think of the scriptures alone, and we also think of grace alone. And so, before you leave this video, please click the subscribe button. We do post new content each day, and my hope and prayer is that it's helpful to you. And so if you want to do that, please click the subscribe button. That would be a big help to us, and it could be a big help to you as well. Also, what you're going to see coming across the screen is a notification about a playlist that you can click. And if you click on that little notification there, what you'll be doing is you'll be taken to a playlist that features some songs and some reflections about the Reformation. And so, thanks again for coming and taking part in the St. John's Grimsby 503rd Reformation Spectacular. I hope it's a blessing to you.